Thank you for this time. I really appreciate it. I have a testimony, but I just want to thank you. This is why we're here. I mean, this is the epitome of why we want the Convention of States. I can come and talk to you guys. I've met with you. You're all willing to listen to me. I met with you in your real estate office, and you even put up with a pushy guy that we have. And, you know, this is why it's important. There are many people out there that are not one size fits all. The states are all different. The people are all different. We have different needs. We have different levels of what needs to be done, of intervention from someone. You know, we can't do a one size fits all decision making for everyone's health care, everyone's, whether they can keep their businesses open, anything. So I'm here for the people who can't be here. You know, the lady who is processing the volunteers for this organization 14 hours a day and needing help. You know, she's not the best at speaking, but she's cares about this a lot. You know, there are like 50 people who told me they wish they could have come, but, you know, it's hard to get off work quickly. You know, there was a fella who mailed me a note from hospice care saying, I can't help you, but I really think this is the most important thing that needs to be done right now. And this is what I care about at the end of my life, that you do this. You need to fix the Constitution, restore original meaning. And, you know, I really didn't have much more to say other than every single thing the opposition says about this. I have gone over it for 6 years, and the side of truth is on the proponents. And I'll talk about that anytime anyone wants. And I just don't know how else to say it. There's truth, and then there's fiction. And just because someone says something doesn't mean it's true. So the bibliographies, the original source material, the legal precedents, the historic precedents, it's all on the side of the proponents. This is what this is what the framers of the Constitution gave us to fix things that are wrong when governments become too big, which they tend to do. And we have a chance to right this ship before it gets out of control, even more so than it is, right? We all know it's a little bit crazy now, right? So thank you very much. I appreciate everything.
I'm here live in Philadelphia at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. When you hear the phrase lives, fortunes, and sacred honor, these are the folks we should think of, those who anonymously gave their lives. Well, today you have a chance to volunteer. You need to volunteer for conventionofstates.com, the movement that's going to save the country. These folks are willing to step up and give everything. We need you to give just a little bit. Go to conventionofstates.com and volunteer today.